The Tyler Honeycutt Show, starring me, Tyler Honeycutt. We are now on YouTube, and that's a good thing. Most of you who watch this probably see me on Stick'Em, and that's, you know, my other site, and I decided, since I got so many views on Stick'Em, that I would take it over to YouTube. So here I am. Now, sorry, I'm losing my voice. I'm gonna talk about some things that I really get in under my skin. But before that, we're gonna go to commercial break. And we're back. Okay, now I'm going to talk about some of the things that really get under my skin. Fucking this teenagers getting pregnant thing. That's, you know, if you're gonna get pregnant, do it at least after, you know, you've got your partying out of the way. You don't really have anything else to do but raise a child, and please go to college. Now, I've seen something on the news regarding this underage pregnancy that really is taking me off. Teenagers getting pregnant. Celebrity teenagers getting pregnant by 19-year-olds. And yes, I am talking about Jamie Lynn Spears. Now, correct me if I'm wrong, but isn't that statutory rape? Now, I wonder why he is not rotting in prison for statutory rape. Tell you why, because he's a fucking celebrity. When did this... What? Commercial. You know what, that's the Tyler Honeycutt Show. I can't finish.